The objectives for this video are to learn how to turn the TI graphing calculator on and off, how to clear a list, how to enter a data set into a list, and how to sort a list. The data table below contains the birth weights for 15 giraffes. The data are given in pounds. In order to turn the TI graphing calculator on, press the on button. We see that off is printed in blue above the on button. In order to access the functions that are printed in blue, we should first press the second button. So by pressing second and then the on button, it will turn the calculator off. To access a list, we should first press stat. The first menu in stat is the edit menu. This is the one that we will use to enter a list. Edit is the first selection and is assigned to the button labeled 1. So we'll press 1. We can see here that there are 5 lists presented. The first 2 lists already contain data. So let's see how to clear these lists. We should press the up cursor until a list heading is highlighted. Then press clear and enter. This will clear the entire list. By using the left cursor, I can access the list to the left. Pressing the up cursor, I can highlight the heading for list 1, press clear, and then enter. We will now enter the values in the data set for the 15 giraffes. In order to enter data, all we have to do is type in the value. The first is 142, and then press enter. This moves the cursor to the next position in the list. And then continue to enter all of the data values by pressing the enter button in between each data entry. Frequently, it is desirable to sort a list in either an ascending or descending format. In order to sort list 1, we should begin by pressing stat. The function sort ascending is assigned to the 2 button. The function sort descending is assigned to the 3 button. Let's sort the data in an ascending format. So we'll press 2, and then we are prompted to inform the calculator which list should be sorted. We can see that the blue label above the 1 button is L1, which stands for list 1. Since it is a second function of the 1 button, we'll begin by pressing second and then 1. So now the calculator is prepared to sort in an ascending format list 1. Close the parenthesis and press enter. We are notified then that this function is done. We can see our ascended list by pressing stat and then 1 again for edit. Now we can see that this data set has been sorted in an ascending format. By pressing the down cursor, we can access each of the entries. In this video, we learned how to turn the TI graphing calculator on and off, how to clear a list, how to enter a data set into a list, and how to sort a list.